Please remain calm. You may.
There are the challenges in this level. Secret encounters get a mod. Pinky glory kill.
Change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
The Super Gornest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Howie. That's the paper I need to pick up. Cool. That could go in the door. Oops. Dead. Cool. You probably could. Gotta get up there, so, cause that was a seeker over there. What's this? Whatever it is, they're all over. Oh. hurt me now, right? Yeah. And we're probably dead. Fudge. What's the whole thing again? Hey, Frozen Anna, thanks for the watering cans full of hearts. What are you doing? You're not supposed to watch this game. How you doing? What are you doing? Hi. Welcome to definitely not your favorite game. So when are you gonna go do a couple things? You said you can play in a few hours or such. I need to get to that. Wait. Why is it not breaking? Hello? I'll read that in a second. I think I'm in a safe spot. I'm probably doing there, here, and there. Thanks. That makes more sense. I was gonna say, at 2 hours at least. Okay. And then we'll see after the time, depending on whenever, what else we're doing. So you want to do the book and you want to play, so I guess it just depends on how long you'll be. We'll make sure we do at least some stuff. Oh boy. Heal me. Heal me! Okay, thank you. Okay. Oh yeah, I guess I have the clothes store. Don't I today? I was gonna say, I don't think I have much coming in Animal Crossing today, but I have the clothes store at least. And you're welcome. I clearly knew that me saying that would do that. Thought she does. Oh no. I thought she does update you now instead of Tom Nook. I have one health. Oh gosh. No, don't leave. I'm just in a fight. I'll look after the battle. Oh my gosh, I died. If someone talking distracted me, I wouldn't be streaming this, silly. I just have to focus on the fight. During the fight. But I'm dead now. Oh. Yeah, I don't think they announced the bridge or house upgrades anymore just because they're not, like, big things. They only announced new big people or new shops and stuff. Unfortunately. That's how it usually is. Sad face. But you can stay, silly. This is the smallest spoon of all time. Silly though, I honestly, I wouldn't be streaming if. Okay. You won't even be listening to me. It's okay. You don't have to stay. I'm not saying you have to stay. I was just saying you don't have to go if you're distracting me. If you're going to do things, that's okay. Don't want to sound like you're distracting me or something. When you're not. Bye. Silly. Do I have to kill him when jumping, I guess? Well played, shield guy. Well played. I don't think there's any healing back here, is there? Okay, 31 health life. Fudge you. There's another update. Okay. They're pushing Molly crazy. I wrote it down. Apparently, this one fixed, I don't know if you're listening, this one fixed balloons. Balloons were semi-broken. Interesting. Not what I wanted. Okay. Oh my god! Yeah, like, you can buy, like, you have to be inside the changing room. Like, if you add, like, a shirt and pants at the same time, you'll add both. But, like, if you do, like, a shirt and a coat, they won't work. They have to be pieces that go together. Like, you can wear them at the same time. Hey, welcome to this again. I'm just gonna restart the checkpoint, dude. Like a hat and like a shirt will, but like a shirt and like, or like a dress and a whatever won't if it overrides the dress. That's why every time I've been to your place, I've had to do it like 3 or 4 different purchases to get everything. You can't get it all at once. I had the extra life still. That is one thing I definitely have to do, is learn to use the frag better, too. And now I get hit by that guy, because that was way too much health gone. Hey, look, we're dead again. My actual shop in like 3 hours. In before, ugh, it's ugh every day you ask. Hey, you're rich now. You made all that money. I just killed myself. Oh my god! You can storage them for now. That's what I do with my pears. You should have a lot of storage now. This tactic will work one of these times, I guarantee it. Probably not. It's been half an hour and I made it nowhere. That's a lot better that time. Seriously, something stupid happens every time. We want this guy to come over here. This one's good. I don't know if that's good or whatever. It's fine. What's left? I mean, I assume it's not just you. Of course, our friend, this guy. Of course, there's a second one. I have no ammo. Okay, I do. I'm scared. So scared. What are your eyes in that picture? Is that the glasses give you that eye effect? No, we're just gonna chill here until my Freezy is back. What is that? It's like star, like little sparkles. Oh my god! It teleported me while I was eating. But we got checkpoints. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I have to go use this, what's that? Do we have any bullets? No. But we made it past the hard part. 35 minutes later, we made it past one part. You know that they were the shop? Yeah. It's like that. It's eyes instead of mustache. You like it? And you have a sleepy hat on. Someone's tired. Oh, look at you. You only owe me three. Bye. How do we do some of this stuff is the question. Take any bullets I can find, so just find whatever's left over. Wait, I guess I'll go grab this. How do I get in there? This is where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, we're not going there yet then. What do you send now? Oh my goodness, look at that picture. What is that, your new room? No? Where is that? That's your first room, isn't it? You redecorated it. Changed a lot. It was so cluttered and Easter-y yesterday. Are you? Is that the finished product or no? For now, you're going minimal, huh? Have no room. But you just got a new room. And still have no room. I don't think I can open these. That's all I need. I'm gonna get up there too. I need to get to the other side of that wall, I know. Is that in that room? Maybe. Let's just go forward for now. I can tell, I can fast travel back. Welcome to Animal Crossing, where you can have more stuff than you can use. Especially true if you like a lot of stuff. You have a bathroom planned out, huh? Look at you planning ahead what your rooms are gonna be. Water is empty. Is that one in here? No. I thought I did. I was gonna say. I got this. That was full. I thought I grabbed another one. Well, like I said, I'm pretty sure you'll still get at least a room on each side. A top floor and a bottom floor. So four more rooms now. And I think each room increases your storage too. So eventually you can have a lot of storage, but not anytime soon. The first couple upgrades are fast, but then the rest are slow. That's how they get us to play for 2 years, right? Not actually 2 years, but you know what I mean. Oh, hey. Oh well, it's something to look forward to though. If you got it all right away, I feel like you wouldn't have as much to do and look forward to. I know some people like to cheat and get it all. That's no fun to me. I feel like having something to look forward to each day is part of what makes that game so fun. If you finish it all in a month, you'd be like, well, cool. Did you actually get the extra storage? You said you checked, but you never told me if you did. I don't have anything else with the ammo, do I? What's up here? Oh, hey. Yo. Toy! Oh, we got a lot of rockets. Okay, assault rifle ammo too. That's a secret. That's the kind of secret I'm gonna do. Oh, he's dead. That's another weapon point. The second fight was a lot easier than the first. Okay, that looks like it's connected. If I can go down to the right. That's not to the right. That is. Wait, that just brings me. Okay. So if I go above here, there's. Can I break the wall from this side? Thank you. So miss the jump. Normally I'd go for the tail, but right now with that ability thing. Alright, well now I can grab this coin. Thanks, bro. Now the question is how to get that there one still. Hopefully from over there later. Where is that? I'm gonna go check that out now.
My brothers and sisters.
I just want to cash this before.
Let's hope to make our friends' transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Oh, so it's even higher up later. But I completely missed this. I didn't go that way. That's why there's a whole other way. Yeah, that's over here, never. More water in here than another one. Is there another one already? Looks like it got reset again. Totem. Okay, melee it. Alright. Thank you.
has more to be challenged.
Holy. Wow. Figure out how to get that. I want that too. How you get? Hello, friend. From below, eh? There's also a purple over there. Me dead. Wahoo! Oh boy. Okay, what was I doing? Or did I die from the challenge? I went back because of the challenge I wanted to do. That's it. Yeah, I like to figure out how it is. that thing, but I don't know if it's from there later. Looks like it's from where we're going, so I'm just gonna go where we're supposed to go, and if it's not over there, I'll poof back later. We'll check up here first. I have that now.
Earth is the melting pot of the universe.
Okay, that's all it was. Well, I'm not going to use this. Which one is that, like... Speed boost is always good. So it literally was just there. Easy. Big fight. You can't go backwards. That's how the first one rough. I can't go backwards. They walled it off. Sneaky, sneaky. much ammo I have? Nothing. A rocket. Now, a rocket, that's better than no rocket. But... okay, luckily I had a super punch too. Is there literally no ammo for me? Is this whole fight gonna be... watch me run around using... grenades? Like literally any ammo. It's two little guys and a flyer. It's, oh, yes. Perfect. There's one left. As of right now. Okay, well, no ammo as of now again. Pretty sure waiting on grenades to come back. We do have the flamethrower and a super punch. Okay, we did it! Because I was gonna say, I don't got any bullets. Yellow is blowed up.
Two more keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
This game is fast traveling, yo. Tube with the secret in it. Not there. Cheat code infinite ammo. What else could be over here?
Sometimes evolution.
How do I get there?
The UAC. calamity and the great beyond.
I'm gonna go up one time. Is this where it was? Yeah, I just didn't know where it was.
Don't forget the UAC quarterly challenged appreciation parade today at 0900 hours.
Check it, yo. Hey look, my extra life is already used up. Hey look, Pinky's invisible. Hey look, I still don't have freaking ammo. Else I did. Because I ran out of ammo. Well, I'm not going to be at max very often, though. I feel like going on the left. I'm going to go with health again. I should go with ammo, but whatevs. Again, 175 health. Give me over. Yeah, you want that super health. I have no ammo! You put on another new bridge? Look how rich you are. And you're worried about me passing you? You're passing me. I know, I'm just saying, my first bridge isn't even halfway paid off. It's because you played more than me, though. I guess. Not a bad thing. And you found a good island, too. That's a specter, so it's not even a pinky. All of the neighbors, every single one. Look at you, just thinking so far ahead. Aww.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Yay. Candy. Little bits, really tiny candy. I think you can once. I think everything is destroyable slash movable in the long run. It just costs money like everything else. But I'm gonna say yes. Also, because I'm curious, are you just listening in audio only mode so you can see the game? That works too. Because I know you can do like audio only or whatever, so you can still listen. Or something. That works too. I mean, it's pretty much the same thing. It's listening. That's kind of what I figured. Because I knew this is not you would not enjoy watching what I am doing. I can guarantee you that. You're just here to talk about Animal Crossing and ask questions because you love it so much. I need to do that more. I can never do it. It's so helpful. Suit degrades over time. Okay. Now that I actually have a rad suit, I can get that upgrade, right? Now that's actually helpful, I'll do it. So wait, are you still helping out with stuff around the house right now, or are you pretty much just taking a break and playing, or? Here for, but I'll take it. You're planning your house for what to do. Okay, so next time I get money, I'm gonna move this, and then I'm gonna do that. No. I don't think I can go that way yet, can I? I don't have the right key. Isn't the right key right there? I must have missed the turn or something. Yeah, it's right there. Something somewhere. Maybe I'm just blind. Something way down there, but there's something there, but I can't open these. I'm very confuzzled. Wait, there's those there. I didn't see leaves. Yeah, I hope that took a minute.
Don't be afraid. Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to exist. The new AC, bridging the gap between humanity and the mortally challenged.
You're only gonna get that yet, because it's only like 10 health. I doubt it's just this guy. I'm supposed to go. Oh, that's the same. It brings me up here either way.
You now have access to the heart chamber.
Thank you for talking. How far back does this bring me? 8 years ago. Wait. Thank you.
generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now.
I was going right, dude. This is just gonna be free and easy. We all know the next one is.
50% of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Peace out. I'm dead. Look at you. You're literally like, how to make money. I need all the money. Give me the money. You're gonna have like five houses ahead of me at this point. It's kinda cute. I need all the money. Give me the money. I remember when you were like, grr.
Ask not what we can do for you.
I remember when you were like,
ask what grr, you you're ahead of me.
Thank you. Hope you're excited to be the one donating to my bridge now that you have all the money. We did force it to save even though we didn't kill that guy. I think we killed each other and it saved, that's nice. So if they vote it out, I can come back up. Don't worry, I only need like 200,000 to have my bridge done. Honestly, I figured you'd have more money than me at some point because you play while I stream and while I sleep, and while you sleep and stuff, I play PSO and this and not just that. So to be expected, honestly. I don't usually do much off stream for Animal Crossing. Except when I was trying to get that stupid fish. It didn't even happen. Seriously, this part is ridiculous. Where's the totem? Here's the thing. Super armor, yo. And now infinite super strong fast demons aren't spawning anymore. I think I'm supposed to stay up where I was, but I'm back for ammo. Are you excited to pay off my bridge for me? I hope so. Ay, ay, ay. What does that look for? Chicken stuff is gone. Angry face that for some reason. That looks cool.
The UAC, your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
Oh my goodness. Can't wait to get all this money from you. Can I jump out this window? Again. Another perk already? I don't need any more perks though. Just do that one. I guess I'm ready. I guess I'm scared. And you're already at, you're gonna be a whole house ahead of me. What are you doing? Jeez, it looks like you're gonna have to stop playing for a week, huh? That is a lie. I have nothing on my new house paid off yet. And you're already, I still have to pay off a bridge. You're a bridge ahead of me. And you have that much to pay towards your new house. How would you say that's not a lot? Yeah, yeah, don't help too much though. Or else I got nothing to do. To be down here, I guess, to get over there. Or you just play 2 hours a day and not beat it all in the day. This is actually pretty cool. Coming back to get this. I'm guessing this is the question mark that was up for you. That's the key. Oh, I need that. Another question is, how do I get through from here? Because wasn't there still a secret I'm missing somewhere? Yes, way over there. Oh, I know. You know what? Thank you. You're gonna make you have to remind you of Fortnite challenges to do so you don't get too ahead of me. That fast travel unlocks. Nah, my island's locked off now. It doesn't let rich people sell there. Wow. I'm just saying. You didn't want me to get too far ahead. You gotta keep mine the same, right? If you want us to do everything together every day. Or else you're gonna run out of stuff to do faster than me. That's debatable, especially considering you'll probably play like 6 hours tomorrow and I'll play again 2 today. He's like, you have to remember, you're only going to keep getting ahead. And I don't mind that you are, I'm just saying, you remember, you said you wanted me to not get too far ahead of you. So I had to make sure not to do a lot. That's all it was. It was literally just that. Alright, that's what I missed before. I have no ammo. They take all three. Oh, that sucks. Thank you. come by. Everything is so good. We ruined it. This is good. Oh, man. Try this again. Change the ammo. Not fully sure how that happened. Cool. And I'm already dead, so this is already a useless waste of time, probably, but I'm gonna keep going anyway. Go in the thing! Come on! Let's try this again. Let's go. That's good. Take his ammo. Ammo. shield, guys. Health. Take this armor now. Whatever. Way to me, stupid shield guy. Help. Oh, there goes my health. And I'm probably dead again. Health. Wasted all of that. That was all wasted. Round 4. Why are the shield guys so... Why are they a three? Too late because the bags of the big guys are here! Yep. Doesn't matter. Again. Alright. There are. There's too many bad guys. Why do I keep getting stuck in freaking corners? try this again. No breaks. Breaks make it worse. Trust me. Missy. Again. Too many shields. If I go to gray, I'm just gonna start again. Or I just die, what? Stop with the freaking shields. I always forget those guys take for no reason they should be as strong as you. But they are. Not even fair. Oh, we're dead. We're dead. Oh. No ammo. Need that help. This sucks. God! Why do I keep doing something to myself? Swear to God. You didn't do anything. You're not making me lose this, don't worry. It's just a bullet. I got a second one. God dang it. Oh my god, you literally freeze two of them. There's still 1,000 shields. How many? It's like 6. It's ridiculous. The beginning. That one. Yeah, I don't know how this gonna be done. Well, there goes my health, so I don't know how to do it. I got that guy. Just took out all of my other stuff to do it. Mm-hmm. You saw a new butterfly and couldn't catch it. Rip. Rip, butterfly. Was it too fast for you? Closed the game for now. What are you going to do now? I think we'll be playing whenever this fight is over, unless this fight takes an hour and then maybe never. So I'm only looking at my in between each attempt, just because you don't care. Oh, the big guy's already here. There is just so much going on here. Jesus. Shielding everything. This is going decent so far. Hey, we did it. See? No break. You or me? I don't know what I said, so I don't remember. Honestly. Thank you.
fortified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal.
I was wondering. I thought it was like a hell portal. It's just a gate.
Generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit, guys. Nice. It's like nothing.
Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Hey, Chuver. Hey, boy. Look, you can't control it. Like, how do they take you to play? And it's still as crazy when this isn't up for you. I'm just thinking I should probably just get the points, right? Because armors are cool. But all you're gonna see is your I paid real money for this flaming armor. So I think it's a little cooler than some of these, you know? Like some of the gotta be like the 2016 metric, I think that fully. Like I paid dollars for that. I wanna see my ass. Plus, I think there's only those two more, so those are like runes, right? Which, again, I don't care about the flood, so I care what that gets classic. classic. That's Commander Keen, right? That one's Doom. Doom, Doom 2, Doom 3. Thank you.
This is the Resistance Network. In an unbelievable turn of events, the Supergore Nest has been destroyed. Reports from ARC personnel in the field say that they have seen a significant decrease in demonic activity across the globe. Many believe this is proof that the Doomslayer himself has in fact joined the Resistance effort and has successfully eliminated key figures within the ranks of the Challenged. Operatives working inside the UAC cultist organization claim that the leader of that division, Priest Dayak Ranok, was in fact removed from his office recently by the Slayer himself. As key leadership within the Mortally Challenge continue to fall, we are seeing a decreased threat from the demons on all fronts. This has given the Resistance a key advantage in the war for Earth. The UAC continues to deny any knowledge of his existence. As surviving members of the ARC network, it is the belief of this station that these reports are in fact true. We believe the Slayer has joined us in the battle against the demons. To anyone still listening to this broadcast, know that there is hope, and he is out there.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Two runes. To kill 16. Four shoulders on those guys. That's a lot of items found again. So I didn't find my points because I forgot. So next time I play Doom, spend points and then play. Because I'm going to be done for now. Just wanted to finish your mission, and that's what we did. So thank you guys for watching. Thanks for chatting. Appreciate it as always. I'll probably be back in a little bit with some Animal Crossing, but I just wanted to get a level of Doom in since I don't do as much of this as I should. So every little bit of progress I make helps. So thanks for watching. Appreciate it as always. See you guys next time. Wait, I always say that, and then I see the exclamation point. We got a badge! Oh my god, that's hilarious. Well, I still say it's a new mission, but... What do we get for Slayer? Okay, now thanks for watching. See you guys around.